Hey everybody, how's it going today? I hope your day is going absolutely fantastic. And if it's not, know that God loves you, you're valued, and that you have a purpose in this life. And if you need somebody to talk to, know that you can reach out to me. First thing I want to go over with you guys, if you are wondering what happened to last week's promised Friday 8-hour stream, I want to first of all apologize. And the second thing I want to say is that we are still going to go ahead and do that. We're just going to be doing it this upcoming Friday. I'm going to go ahead and include the link of that video in the description down below. Be sure to check that out if you haven't already and tune in this upcoming Friday. All the details are there. Last week, I promised you guys that I would bring you some excellent photos from Old Faithful Christian Ranch, which is where I was this past weekend. In case you were also wondering where the heck the rest of my streams went this weekend, now you know. Here are some of those photos. Our family member of the week this week is my brother, Ryan. Ryan is my youngest brother, and honestly, he's probably the quietest out of my entire family. He's often found impersonating my dad, who for those of you that don't know is a police officer, by putting his stuffed animals in jail? I mean, what could they have possibly done wrong? Did Clifford get a little too big and a little too red? Come on, man, let him live his life. All jokes aside though, Ryan is pretty freaking cool. This week's verse of the week comes to us from 2 Corinthians chapter 7 verse 9, and the New King James Version says it like this. Now I rejoice not that you were made sorry, but that your sorrow led to repentance. For you were made sorry in a godly manner, that you might suffer loss from us in nothing. Friends surround us to keep us accountable, not to them, but to God. And I would encourage you to keep those kinds of friends around. They are true friends. They love you, and they aren't trying to condemn you. They aren't trying to say what a horrible person you are. All they're trying to do is say, hey, we love you enough to tell you that you should probably change your behavior. And on this week's episode of Getting to Know Gaming for God, what is your favorite thing about your career? First of all, I want to clarify, my career is serving Jesus Christ for the rest of my life. My favorite thing about that career is that everything is different every single day. Walking with Jesus and serving Him means that there are going to be new challenges and new opportunities for growth every single day that I exist and live on this planet. And I don't know about the rest of you, but I think that's pretty cool. This week's praise report is for the trip up to Old Faithful Christian Ranch. Guys, it was amazing. I got the opportunity to see the true unity and friendship amongst that group, and I honestly had doubts that it existed, but as I looked around, I looked and saw people that would never interact with each other in the quote-unquote normal world, whatever that is. I saw those people interacting with each other, loving on each other, and just being there for each other, and focusing on the thing that we have in common. And that's Jesus Christ. My prayer request this week is that God would continue to show me what He has for me in this new season of serving Him with my life. Our next Twitch goal is to hit 500 followers on Twitch by the end of this year, and I really believe we can do it. We are currently sitting at 261 followers, and please don't forget that when we hit that 500 followers mark, I'm going to do a 10-hour stream similarly fashioned to how we're doing that 8-hour stream coming up this Friday. And for those of you scratching your heads going, why is he talking about Twitch goals on YouTube videos? Don't worry, I haven't forgotten about you guys. Our next goal here on YouTube is to hit 100 subscribers. Currently we're sitting at 37, so if you haven't already, make sure you smash that subscribe button if you haven't already and hit that notification bell right next to it to get notified when my videos go live for you. I would also love to see you follow me on Instagram and Twitter and add me on my Snapchat. All the details for those three pieces of social media are in the description below. As always, make sure you smack that like button if you liked this video. Thank you for watching this week's video log, and we will see you here next week. God bless you guys.